The Earth without its atmosphere would be inhospitable, called, yes. We know that if Earth is absorbing heat energy and at the same time it can emit heat energy also. And a part of this heat energy is like not getting transmitted because of this atmosphere. So heat would escape in the absence of atmosphere. So we can say that both assertion and reason are correct, and it is a correct reason for the assertion.